body was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby.
Yeah, I can. You, oh yeah, you're sissy again, right? Alright, make sure. Yeah, I heard it. What was I gonna say? Poison? Have you found those, bowls yet? Where you can re-poison yourself? Like, your shit again? Okay, so make sure you try to, wherever you are, poison literally everything, and then find one of those bowls again and poison everything again. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna tell you guys. Start mission. About the car battery. Yeah. If you have a hard time finding the car battery, it's usually by where you started, and then you follow the yellow wire from the fence, and it'll lead to either a generator or a car. I mean, or the battery. But I'm just saying it just 'cause you know. They're either really good staying away from me, or I'm just running where they're not. I mean, hiding, or I'm running where they're not. Alright, well, one of them opened the door. For grandpa. I got somebody running to the basement. Okay, I'm going upstairs just to check it. I chased Sunny back in to the basement. Cook locked the front door twice, which is good. Oh, it's in that same room it was last time? It's in a different room? Are you talking about, like, the fuse? Or the fuse box? Okay, okay. Okay, yeah. There's another one upstairs. Yeah. No, no, you need one, but you can get multiple fuses. Yep, there's one upstairs. And then it's in a corner on the second floor on the wall still. And then I think that's it. I think it's only two. Being grandpa. I do. So that way they never can shut him. Or slam him on us. Oh yeah. The only door, like the main door, is down there. Plus you get points for every door or whatever you break or close or whatever. Okay. I'm gonna look at the car battery. I see they're outside. Outback car battery. So far I see Sunny and one other person. Cook's going that way, which is good. Alright, I'm gonna break this. I did see them, like, right where I am. I don't know where they went. Checking the battery. Yeah, it's all still on. Definitely in the leaves. Oh, Jenny went off. They're all right here, but Jenny went off. There's two of them on the side of this fence, right where I am, Cook. Two of them right here. But I'm going to that Jenny. I'd rather turn it off. I mean, turn it back on so one of them get out than all. On a cooldown. I see him running. Stalled my shit. Alright, he's gonna get out, but the rest I'm not letting. He's on the other side, right? Okay, so I'm going after the car battery because I have a feeling all the other three that were over there are going to go to them. Generator's back on, which is good. Oh, yeah, they got out because, damn. When we were checking the thing, that's when they got out. Yeah. Damn, we lost that shit miserably. Yeah. No, I already turned it on though, but he's on the other side, so he should be out. And then he's just standing there playing with us, and everyone's left. Oh, what? He's on the inside of the electric? Yeah. All right, I'm going to try to do it, but you're a sissy, so it's going to take, like I'd say, like 6 hits, and he'll just run. But I'm going to turn it off right now. 3, 2, 1. It's off. Yeah, he ran. Alright, next match. It was because of this one. This one should have stayed where I told the person to stay because it was three people, but instead they come to us. Why would you run from three people? Yep. That's why I was saying it, like, oh, we lost miserably, certain things like that, so they could fucking feel bad. I'm about to level up. Tell me, at the fast, like, what'd you turn your sensitivity to? 70 might be, like, I have it at 72, it might be a little too fast for you, but, since you turned it up, it feels different, right? Cut around the corners faster, especially when you're a survivor. Ooh. Yeah, I have 74. Or 72, one or the other. But right there, too. Everybody, I see. Is on TikTok who's just playing this game. I have nobody watching. At least they're gonna see that we weren't talking shit just because that person was a girl. It was because what just happened. Someone join.
I'm singing enough. I'm vacating now. All right, Twitch chat time claim. Get your points. Eat up. Headbutt, bitch.
JJ. Come here. What game is that? Cool, right?
Fall Guys?
No. Looks better.
What
can I say?
I'm sorry, guys. Why am I attacking my teammates?
Party animals.
Oh my god, what was that, man? That was like some Matrix.
Looks cool, right?
Sure, you do not have a vertical grip foundation. You don't.
restroom?
Maybe. But it takes 2 seconds to download. Maybe we can start Fortnite later, but not that. That's why you're charging this. What is it? Is it charging? So it's halfway? It's halfway full.
Recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted.
One, the other guy's not talking. Two, we might lose just because they're like wannabe Dead by Daylight players, you can tell. Watch how yo, watch how hard it is to hit them. They like run. Yeah, they run, they dodge, they'll bend down real quick, go behind you so you can't see them because they're spinning around, and then they'll like re-back do it again. They keep doing it over and over. Like, it's crazy, watch. Then I have fast ass sensitivity, so it's like spinning around a little too much. I'm upstairs. Fuck that, I'd rather find them up here. My main goal is I'm getting Grandpa full because we need all the help. Who's the other one? Hitchhiker. Hopefully he traps some shit. Grandpa's out in front of that little shed in front of the house, okay? Just letting you know. So if I say Grandpa, that's where it is, not in the house. Yeah, a lot of people don't, like, it's weird. A lot of people don't give Grandpa blood for some reason. Like, he literally, like, helps. But for some reason, I've noticed, like, a lot of people don't do it. Main house. myself back now. He's by the... Wait. Okay. Oh, generator's off. How are we, like, hot? What's the other dude doing? I hate this shit. He's just fucking, ugh. It's like, mine just have two, like, back out. I hit him a few times. He won't get out so far because I keep hitting him. If you can, try to turn on back on the thing. Well, no, we might have to wait a minute. Anyways. Now there's only one way over here you can still get out. Oh, bye Grandpa. Yeah, but
how did people make stuff to like?
I don't know, but check around here, grabbing blood at the same time. Yeah. I gotta beat Grandpa real quick since he's at zero. Yep. And then you will level him up to 1.5, and then I will level him up. I wonder if they know about the other way. I'll walk away and he'll get hungry. Love you, baby. Alright, he should be at least level 2. Okay, the one way I'm thinking, if they know what I know, you don't have to turn off the generator. You could just get out. Yeah, that's the way I was thinking they got out. If it says they got out through, I don't know. How did they get out? Yeah. We'll find out after. Was like the when the game ends. But they must have got out either car battery, because I'm at this door and it's still on, or, fuse. Yeah, yep. And it's weird, you said car battery was still on, so I don't know how the hell they got out. And I just checked that door that usually you have to unlock. Oh, the, what do you call it, gates open over here at the car. Oh, okay. Homeboy's just standing there. Yeah, you know how, have you, when you spawn in the front on the other side of the gas station where you get out, what do? You run through the gate? Oh, okay. There's a door that leads into the gas station, and that's the gate that if you open that, they don't need to turn off the Jenny to do it. They just run out the front of the gas station. I'm gonna go check that again. I'm checking right now. Breaking this door. It's still locked. This person's hiding for their life. Do a little bit more blood for Grandpa. Oh, I got him. Front house, main house. He's running. Yeah, he's about to go into the shed with Grandpa. Yeah, now he's going behind it. Yeah. He went in the basement, jumped down the well behind the film. It's alright, as long as we keep doing what we're doing, he's gonna have to come up and, like, or else he's gonna die, you know? Yeah, I see you down there. I'm gonna keep getting, blood for Grandpa like that, so that way it just gets high enough where he can't hide. Might be at this basement entrance, because I just heard someone like, I'm closing it. Very scary. Nope. Got him. He was coming out of, I broke open a door, and then when I cut through it, right when I did it, he was coming through a crack right in front of me, and then I just hit him. Wow, right? What the fuck? Oh, I can finally level him up a little bit, thank gosh. Yeah, 2,000, 1,000 points, and our homeboy did nothing. 0 points, literally. Everyone else had, look at 14,000, fucking 18,000, 1,100. Yeah, I could see killed by Sissy OG Killer. This dude's reading like, you know, like the Dr. Seuss books. And look, he read into a rap.
Mama, red pajama.
Dad, is that the only clothes that you have?
No, well, yeah, for right now, but I will get the other ones, trust me. Yeah. Fuck you, cook.
Where's the
Zendivy? What?
Zendivy.
Oh, he wanted me to do a change with cook, but I don't have cook upgrade at all. After being stunned, you deal damage in 10 seconds.
No. I'll run up to me. Am I good?
What map are we playing on? Gas station day? I'm changing it to the same thing you have. I'm almost close to getting my level 2 saw. I had to get 12,000 XP and like almost 8,000, but that was like two games. Oh yeah. Big tallywhacker. CJ, I mean Chris, I'll get him in 20. Probably 9 more times because this was 10. Feel bad for him. Yo, if you need, I got the car with the trunk and we know where to bury her. Oh, motherfucker. No, I'm just trying to. Oh, crap. Right? Oh, man. I forgot I was live for a sec. No, I'm just joking. We would never do anything. I got a lot of woods near me. How ironic, we all got kicked out of that room. It was her power. But it's not him, you know, it's the other half. Yeah, that's so fucking hilarious.
Everything up to 1,000 times faster, everything, and it's literally made for the PlayStation. I've never seen my PS5
this bad, so we're all set. And just like that, we now have 2 terabytes of free storage. Yep, 2 terabytes, everything. Alright, I got my skill. Oh, I love this. Right now, I got a 40% chance that my tool won't be used when I unlock a door. I got my healing goes up 30% for any heal boost, and then 5% strength.
Dad, I've lost this.
Yep, you have the same one. Scaly.
Aunt Old Lady.
Yeah, that's the one. Yep. What the fuck that nerd say?
She's dead up.
Nah, he was white as hell.
Look.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine if
we need one more.
Can you imagine?
Damn, if someone doesn't join 25 seconds, it restarts. Well, either restarts or kicks us out. Take you, like, I'm gonna back out. If it doesn't take you with me, then I'm gonna send you another thing. Create.